For my first time meeting Bishop, I've been waiting to meet you, but I am so glad to meet you. And to Bishop Rockford, I look forward to hearing the word of God that God has given to you. But I came here with an assignment, and I'm going to fulfill my assignment. Amen. He gave me my hands to reach out to men, to show him your love and your perfect plan. You gave me my ears. I can hear your voice so clear. I can hear the cries of sinners, but can I wipe away their tears? You gave me my voice to speak your word, to sing all your praises to those who never heard. But when my eyes I see a need for more availability, I can hear the cries of sinners, so many people to be free. Lord, I'm available to you. Oh, 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 my will I give to you. I'll do what you say do. Here I am, you can use me, Lord, just to show someone the way, and in enable me to say, oh, my soul is empty, and I am available to you. Now I'm giving back to you all the tools you gave to me. My hands, my ears, my voice, my eyes, so you can use them as you please. Tonight I have emptied out my cup so that you
Coming quick!